In this video, I am going to talk about two different structures. One is with stay and another one is with keep, though they have the same meaning in Hindi. Let's see. Stay honest. Don't stay upset. Stay true. Stay busy. Stay happy. Stay blessed. Don't stay hungry. Don't stay angry. Don't stay worried. And with keep smiling. Keep working. Keep shining. Keep sleeping. Don't keep sleeping till late. So the difference between stay and keep is, after keep we are adding ing with the verb. Keep working, keep adding, keep shining, keep cooking. But with stay we are using only adjective, like describing word. Stay busy, stay fit, don't stay hungry, don't stay angry. So we must understand this. Sometimes we make mistakes like stay working. It does not work like that. After stay we use adjective, and after keep we use ing, means verb with ing. These stay and keep can be used in different structures, like this one was instruction, but then we can use it in different tenses also. He stays busy, or he keeps working. He kept working. He stayed busy. He will stay busy. He will keep working. He may stay busy. In all the structures you can use mostly. But the thing you have to just focus, that after stay we are not using ing, we are using adjective. And after keep we are using verb with ing. Hope it helps.